So I put the flour on the table here. Then I add a little bit of water. I started to merge it together. You can also do this inside. It together. As you can see, I put the flour on my table. This is my favorite big table. I love to mix flour. So I had some water and I started to merge together again. So my phone is kind of messing up. So I put it on the table. As you can see, I put it on the table. I had a little bit of water, so and I started to put it together to make it soft. Like I said, you should be careful, don't make it too much watery. So I make sure the table you will use is very clean. This is a clean table. Make sure I clean it properly before I put the flour. So yeah, munching it together. See how munching it together. Oil now. I'm going to add a little bit of olive oil to it to just make it too soft.
Not good toilet.
Not good toilet? I take that bowl. ما في مشكلة.
ما في
مشكلة. ها؟ إيت؟ شو؟ هذا ماي بوتل أو ماي.
Good. This one country India.
India? Yeah.
India no good.
No good?
Right.
I kalambai. I kalambai this paratha. Kalam mama kalam good. Now finish kill. We test. Good, no finish kill. Mavi Zen return.
This one,
freezer, Mavi Mishki. try mine, huh?
You quite new.
My mother?
Huh?
Sophia.
Sophia. Maybe you want to Makosha join
colors.
Cheese hot dog. Cheese hot dog. Makosha one, two. And Sophia. If you are Nigerian, there's one something we call hapo. You have to make it and make it looks the same way apples looks, but this is not apple. We have machine, but I just decided to use my hand to mix this one to help those who don't know how to use hands in mixing. Plastic. We put it inside the nylon and cover it for 30 minutes for it to be fermented. After fermented, I will show you how to make it all. Stay tuned.